First up, do not try to get ChatGPT to predict the future. I know we'd all love some winning lottery numbers, but ChatGPT is an AI, not a crystal ball. Can only work with the data it's been trained on. ChatGPT can't go scouring the internet for information. It's an AI model, not a search engine. Along those lines, ChatGPT is designed to keep private information safe. It won't share personal details about the people who developed it, its other users, or really anyone else. Privacy is a top priority. Next, ChatGPT absolutely won't help you plan or commit any crimes. Seriously, don't even ask. It's programmed to refuse anything illegal, period. Finally, while ChatGPT theoretically could write some code, it won't be cooking up any malware or viruses, at least not on purpose. Its goal is to be helpful, not destructive.